name of Jesus. I break the power of every disease. In the name of Jesus. No divorce in the name of Jesus. I thank you that you will bless each and every one and let them rise from their deathbeds, from hospital beds. Every request shall be fulfilled in the mighty name of Jesus. And if you believe that, shout hallelujah.
Jesus Christ, every knee should bow and every tongue should confess of things in heaven, on earth, and under the earth, that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Say amen.
I heard she had sickle cell.
Yeah, sickle cell anemia.
So she couldn't do this before. No more pain.
No more pain.
No more, you can feel it.
I only have one desire. I want hell empty and heaven full.
I speak to every crippled leg, and I command every crippled leg to receive strength right now in the name of Jesus.
Freedom.
He takes away addictions
and he changes us from the inside out.